the residents of the idyllic summer cabins out here. Ferries run regularly between Nesodden and the city centre all year long, and the crossing takes only 20 minutes. Between 1850 and 1925, ice production was big business in this area. The ice was produced in ponds and lakes, and was then exported to breweries, dairies, and hospitals in England.